Hello. No, I'm sorry, there's no Rose here. Wrong number.
That's the call we've been waiting for.
What the fuck, Wes? Shut the fuck up right now and you listen to me. Rose was a code word. Nicole's number's on every Pakistani cell phone that we found.
She's Pakistani, you stupid fuck. It doesn't mean she's a terrorist.
It does when she's your best friend and you got him living in an apartment that's bugged. What the hell are you talking about, Wes? I'll show you what I'm talking about. You stay right there. Don't you fucking move. Watch this. Here, how much you want to bet she's got another dozen buried around here?
What? You're the one who rented the apartment!
Wait! Before we started dating, I had her completely checked. She's totally clean, Wes!
What? You had me checked out?
Obviously not enough. She's working for the fucking people who took your picture, man! No, I don't believe you! You got the wrong girl, Wes! You got the wrong girl!
What are you wearing right now that she gave you?
Nothing!
Your ring, man! That's how they've been tracking us! Come on, give it over, I'll prove it to you. Come on, I'll give you my gun, give me the fucking ring. Give me the ring! Give me the fucking ring, I'll prove it to you!
Don't! Don't! Please! Please!
Don't you dare point that at me. You point that at her. All right, this is how it works. If there's a transmission in the ring, it'll interfere with the stereo. See that?
Why, Carolee?
You good?
My shoulder!
I told you that fucking chick would get you killed.